verdad que se olvida.
What name holds me?
He made me. grace, thy mercy.
Thank you. as we're talking about our mission statement, we could be reminded of who we are. Our mission is to lead our city to a life-changing relationship with Jesus Christ and His church. This past week, we went through what life-changing really meant. God is using His Spirit as an agent to truly transform us from the inside out. Of Jesus and who He is. May we see why we do this. The plan of God, our Father, who sent His Son not only to die, but to resurrect, so that we may be able to worship and praise Him.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God.
opportunity to be here together, to honor you, to love you, to sing to you, to bring glory to your name here as your people. This is a privilege that you've given us, and we thank you for that. And we love you for that. And Jesus, we thank you for obeying the Father in the most perfect way, for fulfilling the things that were written about you through your life and on the cross, that we might experience salvation, forgiveness of our sins. And Holy Spirit, we thank you for empowering us, for being with us, for leading us, for strengthening us, for opening our eyes and helping us know our Savior even more. And right now, my prayer is that as we continue this service of worship and our time of worship, as we learn about your word, and as we continue to fellowship together here as a church, my prayer is that we would come to know you even more, to know your love for us even more, that our love for you might grow today. I pray for those that have come in today, no matter from what background, or no matter what happened last week, or what we're worried about happening this week, I pray that our focus, everyone's focus here, would be centered on you. Jesus, we thank you. We honor you. Father, we love you. We pray these things in your Son, Jesus. Amen. Amen. You may take your seat.
Good afternoon, guys.